In this video, I will show you how to schedule your own referrals, follow-ups, and diagnostic care using MyChart. If you have an emergency, always call 911. Sometimes you may be referred to another provider, such as a specialist, for your care. You may need to have a follow-up appointment with your provider in the future, or you may need to make an appointment for diagnostic testing, like an MRI. When this happens, your provider will enter an order for testing or follow-up care in your record. After the order is submitted, you can schedule your appointment. The good news? You can do this online if you would like, whether or not you have a MyChart account. Here's how it all works. When my provider submits my follow-up appointment or diagnostic test, I will be notified by text message as well as by email or push notification through MyChart if I have a MyChart account. I can always opt out of MyChart text messages by replying stop. View the video called Updating Your Communication Preferences in MyChart to make changes to how Emory Healthcare contacts you about MyChart topics like your care and billing. Please note that certain specialties will not follow the exact process in this video. No matter what, you will still be able to schedule referrals, follow-ups, and diagnostic tests by calling your main provider or referred providers. I have received a notification to self-schedule my care, and the notification includes a link. I click the link to begin scheduling. If I have a MyChart account, I will be prompted to log in. If I have not set up a MyChart account, I can still complete my scheduling, but I will need to confirm my identity using my date of birth. The scheduling steps are almost the same whether I have a MyChart account or not. When I log into MyChart, I will see this screen with a reminder to schedule my appointment. A suggested date is included, and I can click View Details to learn more about this referral. To begin the referral scheduling process, I click Schedule Now. This takes me through an easy process to select my preferred visit time and date. I can also begin this process by clicking Visits on the top horizontal menu or Visits under My Record in the main menu. This will take me to the Appointments and Visits page. I will click Schedule an Appointment. My referral appointment will appear at the top of the page. If I no longer need the referral appointment, I can click Decline. I will be asked to provide a reason. Once I decline, I can no longer schedule this appointment through MyChart. I will need to call my provider's office. Today, however, I do want to book my appointment, so I click Schedule. The scheduling process has about 5 steps where I submit my reason for the referral appointment, describe my symptoms, and select a location, time, and provider for my visit. I will be asked a few questions to make sure I am not having a medical emergency. I will also have a chance to check my personal contact and insurance information. I can click Start Over at any time to restart. I am happy with the referral appointment selections, so I will click Schedule it. Once my appointment is booked, I have the option to add it to my Outlook or Apple calendars by clicking Add to Calendar. I can click Get Directions to see how to get to my appointment. Through my MyChart account, I can also reschedule my appointment or cancel my appointment if needed. If I cancel the appointment, the referral alert will still appear on the MyChart homepage or in my text and email alerts. This allows me to reschedule my referral appointment at my convenience. If I don't have a MyChart account, I will need to set up an account or call my provider's office to cancel or reschedule my appointment. For more details on the scheduling process, please watch our other video titled Scheduling an Appointment in MyChart. In this video, I showed you how to schedule a referral, follow-up, or diagnostic test through MyChart. Thank you.